So in this video, I am going to show you how to enable and how to use the dual applications in this device. If you are new in the channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. For this, go to settings and scroll down at the bottom tab. You can see the option apps. Tap on it. Then here you can see the option dual apps. Tap on it. So in this page, you can see all the applications that support the dual apps. Okay, so simply if you want to create the dual application for the Amazon, just turn on this option. Now tap on turn on. So here you can see icon added to drawer. Now go to your drawer mode. Now you can see to Amazon, you can see here. Okay, if you want to add more dual applications, then again go to the settings, tap on the option apps, then tap on the option dual apps. So here you can see if you want to turn on for the Facebook, then tap on it and turn on this one. I can add it to drawer mode. So simply in this way, you can create the dual application and you can use the dual applications in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.